Ryan here with the Delzell Group, and we're here with Claudia Stewart. And Claudia and her husband Meiji just closed on their home in Olivenhain. Congrats.
Thank you.
Thank you very much for trusting us with the job of selling it. And just how did it all go?
I thought it went fantastic, especially considering we had such a short window to not only sell our house but try to find a new one. You guys were amazing.
Thank you. I appreciate it. Yeah, it was a challenging market. There was a short sale and a foreclosure on either side of your home.
Yes.
I think it was really nice to see that we were able to get a cash offer and got you guys a 3-week rent back. I know that you did quite a bit of checking out. We were referred to you, but you still interviewed a bunch of other agents.
Yeah.
So how did you go about that process, and I guess why did you land on us?
Well, actually, you know, what was important to me was just not to pick anybody. You know, we really valued what we had put into our home with the time and all of the upgrades and all of those things. And we wanted to make sure that we had an agent that, you know, valued all of that as much as we did. Plus, we, you know, really wanted to get whatever the maximum value in this economy would allow for our home. So we did a lot of due diligence. We called several agents. We met with them personally. We looked at their references. We called references. Quite honestly, you guys came with a nice package. You had your dad. And that was a nice part of it. And then you guys were very progressive. I love the fact that you were on Facebook and Twitter and all the social media that I think is so important, because I actually do a lot of that kind of thing. I go to places where people have said we've had great business there, or we've had a great experience. And so that's what we did. And you guys, you passed the test.
All right. Well, thank you. And I know we're still in the middle of the escrow for closing on your new home. You've got a beautiful new home, and I know that we'll get that wrapped up soon. So congrats again, and thanks very much for trusting us.
I appreciate all you did.
Okay.
You guys were great.
Thanks.